You see, even though we're all part of the cold corporate setup, deep down underneath our skins, there is flesh and blood. We're brothers.
Some of us are uncles.
Now you may join the Elks, my friend, and I may join the Shriners, and other men may carry cards as members of the Diners. Still others wear a golden key or small Greek letter pin. But I have learned there's one great club that all of us are in. There is a brotherhood of man, a benevolent brotherhood of man, a noble tie that binds a human heart and mind into one brotherhood of man. Your lifelong membership is free. Keep giving each brother all you can. Oh, aren't you proud to be in that fraternity, that great big brotherhood of man? So, Ollie, I want you to remember that before you consider firing Mr. Bigley.
Who's considering that?
You see, Ollie, I know what's on your mind. You'd like to clear out the whole lot of them from top to bottom. But that's the obvious choice. Stop and think. One man may seem incompetent, another not make sense, while others look like quite a waste of company expense. They need a brother's leadership, so please don't do them in. Remember, mediocrity is not a mortal sin. There we're in.